Runaway horse-drawn carriage tore through downtown streets, slamming into cars, and here's the surveillance tape. It happened in Savannah, Georgia yesterday. Apparently, the horse got spooked and took off. What are you going to do if you're in the carriage? Five passengers, including three kids, had to jump. Now, luckily, I don't know how, but they only had scrapes and bruises. The driver was thrown from the carriage and taken to the hospital. The horse was not injured.